Hi guys, I'm here with DeRay McKesson. Now, what brings you here to the Moby Talk here in Harlem?
So I spoke today. It's incredible to talk to so many Black gay men about issues facing us and about the larger social justice space. There's so much at stake right now. It's important for people to take action.
What's one thing that you hope everyone took away from what you said today in your speech?
I want people to think about the world differently, right? I want people to know that they need to imagine big, that being pessimist isn't going to get us to freedom, that there's so many things about the social justice space that we need to talk about and name it so that we can reclaim it and build and grow. And that's what I hope. I hope that people walk away thinking about the world a little bit differently.
What is the scariest part about being a part of a protest that is so deeply rooted in our community and something that we've been fighting for so long?
Yeah, I think that at the macro level, it's like, what does it mean to fight and fight and the outcomes don't change? And I think that that is actually sort of the cycle of scare. And the trauma in the moment is obviously like the police, the tear gas, but it's really like, what does it mean 3 years later and the police are still killing just as many people, right? So what does that mean about our tactics? Like that actually is its own sort of trauma that I think we don't talk about enough.
So it's almost like, are we even doing anything in this moment? Is this going to be effective? Is this going to produce change?
Will we see that, like, will we be alive when the change comes,
okay,
right? Like, what does that look like? And what does it mean to fight, continue fighting in that context?
That's really what all of these events are about. Small events like this, being able to share these narratives, talk and build these relationships, that's what's going to change the world.